Delaware Governor John Carney has formally extended the public health emergency related to COVID-19. The new order is for an additional 30 days. This means that vaccination and testing programs will continue. This is the sixth time the order has been extended, and it must be reviewed every month while in place.